Let's give it up for the Dave Bennett Quartet. Thank you. welcome to Wildwood. We are the Dave Bennett Quartet. We sincerely want to thank you all for coming out here tonight. Just before we get going with the rest of the show, I just want to see by a show of hands, how many of you have either seen us before or this is your first time? That's good. I just kind of want to get a feel for how this is going to go. We really hope you've all been doing well. We hope you've all been healthy and safe. We know the last year and a half has been a real drag, but we really appreciate everybody coming out. I know that I can speak on behalf of the other guys in the band that as far as social distancing goes, it really never affected us because even before the quarantine, people wanted to stay about 6 feet away from us as it is. So not much has changed. The first song we played tonight was called Eleanor Rigby. It was a big tune for the Beatles. And the previous song we just played was called Down in Honky Tonk Town. They played that down in New Orleans during Mardi Gras time. And we'd like to do an original song for you now. This is the title track off of the second release we made on Mack Avenue Records. Very grateful to say that in 2018 this went to number 24 on the Billboard Jazz chart. And we really hope you like it. This is called Blood Moon. Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. I think a few introductions at this point are appropriate. So we'd like each of you in the audience to stand up and give us your name and maybe reason for being here. Maybe not. Starting over here at the piano, coming from DeWitt, Michigan, is a gentleman that I've been on the road with for about 10 years now. He's an amazing composer, arranger, and keeps us laughing on the road with an endless amount of one-liners. So please welcome Mr. Jeff Kressler at the piano. Back there at the electric bass, coming from Lansing, we have probably one of the finest bass players I've ever heard or had the pleasure of working with. Please welcome Ed Fedewa. Over here at the drums is a guy that I have been sharing the stage with, believe it or not, since I was 14 years old. The amazing thing is, he was only 15 at the time. He comes from Ann Arbor, Michigan, one of the greatest guys, greatest drummers you're ever going to find. So please welcome Pete Sears. I come from a faraway land known as Waterford, Michigan. My name is Dave Bennett. Thank you so much. We'd like to do a song for you that we just recently added to the book. It's a song that probably not a lot of people know, but I absolutely love playing songs that nobody knows because you're less likely to know when I screw them up. This was written by Benny Goodman, and unfortunately during most of Benny's life, he suffered from sciatica. He was always in a great deal of pain, but he managed to keep somewhat of a sense of humor about it, so we hope you like it. This is a crazy little song called Slipped Disc. Thank you. So a couple months ago, we got back into the studio, and we're very excited to say that in the next couple months, we're going to have a new album coming out. During the year 2020, we didn't really have a lot to do, obviously, so I spent most of my time writing new music. And we'd like to play you a brand new song that's going to be featured on that album, and this is called Nowhere Fast.
I'm driving in my car, I turn on the radio, I'm pulling your clothes, but you just say no. You say you don't like it, but you can't hide your desire, 'cause when we kiss, we'll be right back.
Everybody doing okay out there?
Yeah. Good time?
All right, good. We're going to do another new song for you. Well, it's not really new. It was written back in the, this was written in 1930, what year was it? 1933? How do you know that? Your son was there? He's aged remarkably well. This was written by a guy named Mitchell Parrish, and Benny Goodman had a recording of this. It's an old, old blues tune, and we hope you like it. This is called After Hours.
Thank you.
All right, folks, well, we noticed that we do have a beverage tent over here, which has some adult beverages, and we think this is a very special portion of the evening. So I'd like to ask you all to raise your glass. Now I want you to drink it as fast as you can, because it will ensure this next song will sound great. We're going to actually compose a song for you as we play it. So the more you drink, the better this is going to sound. Okay, now this next song is something I would like to actually dedicate to Mr. Kressler. Because, well, this song in particular brings up some memories for him, most of them painful. And in fact, it's something that he really doesn't even like to talk about much. That's why I like to bring it up in front of hundreds of people. But it's about a place that he's had a lot of experience with. And this is about a place called Folsom Prison. So anyway, we hope you like this. It's the very first thing that I ever wrote when I was about 17 years old. This will also be featured on the new album. And don't forget that immediately following the concert, we have lovely Miss Mandy over here who will be selling our CDs down here in the front. She's taken a leave of absence this weekend from the convent to help us out. And we'd be more than happy to autograph any merchandise for you. Just keep in mind that when we do that, it reduces the value significantly. So we hope you like this song. This is called Lonesome Highway.
Driving down this road, looking for a friend. Down the road that has no end. Oh, I'm trying to run the past, and I'm trying. Is a ride down this lonesome highway. She packed up
Do a song for you that was written by Jimmy Webb, and it was a big hit for Glen Campbell, and we hope you like what we've done with this. This is called Wichita Lineman. You like that one, huh? I gotta tell you, we absolutely love it when an audience applauds for the song before we play it, because that way, just in case you don't like what you hear, at least we have the memory of the applause in our minds. So. Thank you, folks. Thank you so much. Well, we are nearing the end of our evening with you tonight. That's kind of what we want to hear. But we really hope you've enjoyed our show. We're really thankful to be out doing this again. I want to thank everybody here in Lake Orion at Wildwood. I want to thank my good friend Brian for having us here tonight. And all the sound crew and all the stage crew, we love you all. And if you could do me a big favor, if you could, if you can give Jeff and Ed and Pete a big round of applause for me. If you would ever like to come see us again, you can always go to davebennett.com, sign up for our monthly newsletter. You can find us on Facebook, Instagram, and all the rest. That way, if you see a particular date where we are near you, you can either come out and see us, or you can choose to stay home. People have done both. But we want to thank you very much for having us here tonight. And we'd like to do a song to end this show. It's going to feature Pete Sears. This is called Sing, Sing, Sing. Take it away, man. Thank you.
That's it? You don't have the energy left to keep clapping? I don't know about you adults, but kids, if you were listening to any of this, that was real jazz. Show them some love, Dave Bennett. You got one more for us? Dave Bennett, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, folks. So for this last one, if you want to come down here to the lower level and dance around a little bit, please feel free. We'd like to pay tribute now to the killer, Mr. Jerry Lee Lewis. I gotta tell you, one time we played a music festival and they made a mistake and said we were doing a tribute to Jerry Lewis. There is a difference. Here we go.
I got jaws like a bad trap, too hot. I got a Maytag tone. man.
Play it for me, Ed. God bless you. See you soon. Thank you.